I recreated the famous $80 foot sandwich from LA, and yes, it's that good. Not $80 foot, but I spent less than half that. This fish sandwich comes with a huge caviar tartar sauce, buttered brioche bun, and a crispy and spicy fried cod fillet topped with melted cheese.